New developments in the case of embattled chief public defender TaShun Bowden-Lewis. A public hearing scheduled for next Tuesday that could determine whether she keeps her job. The Public Defender Services Commission will discuss complaints of bias, discrimination, and retaliation levied against her staff. She was placed on administrative leave with pay last February. Bowden-Lewis insists the accusations are unfounded, and she's being treated different because of her race.